So it just made me think about how this whole recital, it truly is about friendship, chamber music. You are constantly working together, looking at each other, depending on each other to make something beautiful. So that's what I want us all to think about as we go through this program. This next piece is by someone who's become now a really good friend of mine. I played a piece by her, her name is Paola Marquez, in my last recital, and recently I reached out and I asked, hey, do you have a piece for flute, cello, and piano? And she's like, oh. So she did have a one for violin, cello, and piano, so she arranged it for us, and that's what we'll play today, and it's called Monarch. Thank you.